tribulations. Have you ever felt overcome by the storms in your life? Your strength fading and wondering how can I carry on? Let's join Jesus in the Garden of Gethsemane. He is about to face the greatest storm in his life while here on earth. He will be betrayed by his friends, beaten beyond recognition, spat upon, stripped of his clothes and dignity, and mocked, nailed to a cross until the last breath passes his lips. Notice what he spends his time doing during his darkest hours and the prayers he prays.